And don't forget to take the stick out. Let me explain. If you have a plant and that soil is very compact, you don't always have to just repot. Get yourself one of these. Your stick or a chopstick will work. And aerate. Poke that soil. Loosen it up. So when in doubt, stab it out. just poke the soil. Slowly, go gently. Don't worry about your roots. Should be just fine. You can also soften that soil just a little bit by squeezing your ends. Now when you water, your water will go straight through. You can water thoroughly and you'll have a happy plant.